A dozen dogs rescued from what police are calling inhumane conditions. Clairton police say they executed search warrants in two locations for dog law violations, among other things. The animals were said to be living in squalor. Charges are expected to be filed soon.